Don't care what you say, I'm a nerd and that's okay. Tonight, I'll nerd fight, my math skills are pretty tight. Got Spock on my clock, but I'm watching some doctor. Don't care what you say, I'm a nerd and that's okay. Tonight, I'll nerd fight, my math skills are pretty tight.
Hi, girls. I'm vlogging from Prom. This is so exciting. Okay, do you want to do the question of the week? Okay, so our question of the week is...
Why do girls go to the bathroom in groups?
Why do you think girls go to bathroom...
I honestly have no idea. It plagues my mind.
It plagues you? So,
I'm here at Prom. Right now I'm vlogging from the hallway and Prom is taking place in there. So it's pretty awesome, I'm not gonna lie. And I've got some pretty awesome clips to show you guys with me. They're my vlogging brother, but
I'm the number one fan.
Number one. Yes, she is. She is.
True. But I haven't watched all the videos.
She's not a very good fan. And this is Paul. We're all at Prom. And I've been shaking it all night long. Shaking it like it's 1999.
1920.
And there's definitely a centerpiece on the table, which I'm going to cleverly stick inside of my dress to take home. We have fedoras and boas. Oh, I should have put a boa on. Someone should run and go get me one. They don't want to run and get me a boa, but we have boas. So I'm gonna cleverly stick the centerpiece into my dress and put boas around it. So I'll show you guys the centerpiece when I get back home and explain to you how I stuffed it in my dress. So
I was not able, in fact, to retrieve the centerpiece as thought. The teachers kind of went 30 minutes before prom was over and took all the centerpieces, I guess, to make sure we didn't steal them. But now I'm going out to my truck to retrieve this boa, because my dad won't let me keep it in my rearview window. But now I have this awesome boa, and it's raining outside. I don't know if you guys can tell or not, but it's really gross outside. And I still have this awesome after prom hair. I couldn't resist taking the crown out. I had to put it back in for my after prom hair. It's pretty snazzy. You got this nice boa to go with it. So I have the sniffles. The tiny chickens have affected me. Almost didn't go to prom, but oh, anyways, and I had fun. As you could tell, I'm completely exhausted. I was up until like 2 o'clock at night. We went on a Taco Bell run, so it was a good night. And I hope Wednesday and Tuesday both had a good night at prom as well. So can't wait to see your videos Tuesday. Bye.